Thank you for being with us on Live at 9 on this Monday. Now, we are just days away from Valentine's, so you don't want to mess this up, right?
Yeah, thanks for hitting me.
Yes. I'm waking you up and reminding you might still be looking for something to whip up for that someone special. Mm-hmm. I just don't want you to mess up.
I appreciate you looking out for me. I really do.
So
with that, we never can go wrong with something like a chocolate dessert on the menu. And Chef Cody Wright from Kroger is in the kitchen. And guess what? He is making chocolate strawberry mousse.
Oh, yes.
Oh, Cody, it sounds just so delicious already, even before we taste it.
This is one of the recipes that I make for my mother and my wife on Valentine's Day. So let me show you.
And you've managed to stay married.
Oh, managed to stay married.
So who likes it more, your mother or your wife?
Wife. Why? Okay. Mother's more critical about it. You gotta impress her more. All right, so Kroger has everything you need to make a win for your Valentine's Day. So I'm going to show you an easy recipe for the guys out there on how to succeed Valentine's.
Because that's the extra thing, right?
Yeah, exactly.
The guy
quick and easy.
Into it.
Quick and easy, and it can make
quick
it look like
easy,
this.
Mary Beth,
quick and easy. All right, so what I'm going to do first is I'm going to scald a cup of cream.
Okay.
All right, so scalding, basically get it to where you can see the steam, and you got a couple bubbles in it.
Just the heavy cream.
Just the heavy cream. Okay. All right, so after that, I'm going to pour in a cup of chocolate chips.
So you don't need like a double boiler or anything.
You don't. Not with heavy cream doesn't burn like milk. If you're going to use milk, then I would definitely use a double boiler.
Okay.
With heavy cream, just put it to a scald. Not going to mess with anything.
Okay.
So you get it melted.
Okay.
So you take it off the heat as soon as it starts to boil.
I do. I take it off. Okay. I take it off because I don't want it to reduce too much.
Okay.
All right. So once you get the chocolate chips good and melted, then you're going to whip it into your whipped cream.
So you've taken another thing of heavy cream and made it whipped cream, like whipped it?
All right, so if the guys don't feel like whipping, what they can do is they can get some of your Kroger whipped topping.
Really? Ready-made?
Right in your freezer section.
If the guys don't feel like whipping,
If you don't feel like whipping.
Okay.
That's like another show.
Half the guys out there don't know how to use the electric mixer, so teach them.
But today you're going to learn.
Yeah, definitely.
So then you fold it in.
So you're going to fold it in.
And you don't want to beat it to death, right?
Not to death, just enough to get it mixed. And then what you're going to do after that is you're going to refrigerate it. Put it in there for maybe an hour. I put mine in there for about an hour or two to overnight if you're going to plan on doing it the next day.
But Cody, is this something a couple could actually do together to make it even more?
Of course. It depends on the type of Valentine's you're wanting.
Yeah.
For the impression.
You want to make her work? No.
Valentine's can be for the
closer,
couple.
Even closer.
So you're going to take a martini glass.
Yes.
And this is a little Kroger Cairo syrup.
Oh.
You're going to rim the glass there.
Okay.
And then into the chocolate sprinkles. This is just to show off.
Cute.
This is a bartenders around America will tell you that you can't go wrong with that.
You are
around
really
the glass.
Showing off this morning,
and then
aren't you?
What I did was took a little Kroger strawberry cake.
Okay.
I baked it off, and I cut it into rounds with a biscuit cutter.
Okay.
So what I'm going to do is I'm going to put it to the bottom of the martini glass, and I'm going to press down.
Okay.
So you got cake at the bottom.
Okay.
Then you're going to take your mousse after I refrigerate it, put it into a piping bag. How long did I have to
refrigerate it?
I refrigerate mine for an hour.
Okay.
And about how much mousse do you put in there?
As much. It depends on how many people you're trying to impress. She's had a rough day. You might want to make her three or four. Yeah.
Careful
there.
Careful there, NBC. This is live TV here. We can't edit you.
I'm a little concerned now.
So am I.
So some of our whipped topping. I saved some of our whipped topping from previously, and I put in a little from our produce department, the strawberry glaze, which you'll find.
It's already made.
Already made strawberry glaze. And so this is strawberry whipped topping here.
Mm. So you've
piped around the top.
You do the whipped cream and you mix the strawberry
glaze into it. Yes, ma'am.
Just like you do the chocolate. Okay, this looks easy enough for you.
You got that going on? And then if you go to our deli department, a prime real estate in the deli department this month is our chocolate covered strawberries.
I have enjoyed those a time or two myself.
And then for the extra kick.
And how many kids?
I'll just say the chocolate covered strawberries do work. They do their job.
Just for the impression there.
Yes.
Take some of our simple. What this is our Simple Truth dark chocolate.
Okay.
I grate it, kind of tap it to get the rest off.
Wow.
And there you go.
And that's it.
Happy Valentine's Day, Mary Beth. There we go.
Thank you. I am certainly glad to be the recipient of this.
Cody, you have done your thing.
An hour of prep time, refrigeration, and then now you have a win for the Valentine's Day column. Thanks to Kroger.
That's a big win.
I can see why you've stayed married.
Yeah.
I'm going on 10 years.
Some of the leftovers, can we use it for more?
For more, or you can just... as your crew was doing earlier, just pop it right in.
Oh, that's what they were doing when we were in the other. Yeah. Ah, now
oh,
we
good.
Know.
And I just
now
ate
we
it.
Know.
Well, and since I have a cold, normally I would share this with you, but I
that's
wouldn't
okay,
want you
but
to catch.
I'm going to share with you anyway.
Thank
Happy
you.
Valentine's Day.
Thank you. Now, see, you keep this up Friday. What day is Valentine's Day?
Friday.
I got you covered. Okay.
This
Thank
is
you very much.
Now, can you just take care of all that so that
all
I can?
All right. One of daytime's television's most iconic actors is celebrating a milestone as she continues to eat. We will have that story much more in entertainment news. You okay?
Oh, my God. The chocolate is fabulous.
Is this Harry met Sally? Or, all right.